This is your current ops report. Exercise Obangame Express concluded March 27th in Ghana, Africa. This 9-day exercise brought maritime forces from the Gulf of Guinea, Europe, Brazil, and the U.S. together to enhance maritime operations that counter illicit activity off the west coast of Africa. Sixth Fleet Commander Vice Admiral James Fogo stated, "Now when challenges arise, we can respond cohesively, collectively, and effectively." I'm Petty Officer Corey Hensley, and this has been your current ops report.